me home. Please take me home.
We need to start over from the beginning. Consider Adibal. Hermanos Sainos are well connected and have a lot of territory. Dead.
So the other nation just disconnected, and even though Lobos told Reese to fuck off, he still made an attempt to run.
And his punishment was being aired out with a switchblade.
So, Adibal is dead. Luis is out. Who's next?
We know Hermanos Sainos and Soldado Nation are in Ghost Network. So we need to revisit the geo profile to see what other crews in different boroughs fit the same criteria.
If there are over 200 criminal organizations in New York City that could apply, it could take us days to narrow that list.
I'm sure you've heard the talk about breaking up this task force.
Frankie and Collins are out of their fucking minds, but think I'm leaving this bitch without getting Lobos.
Me too. Not until we're done.
This Google zombie shit freaks me the fuck out.
As you're unfamiliar with how it would be, man, I will forgive your disrespect. I was surprised to hear about you. You and Ghost run a respected network. Web travel sites.
But let me reconsider our fledgling partnership.
Get this hand. We'll be back on track to do our thing. If you're straight.
I have cousins in Miami. A few years ago, they crossed paths with a female Spanish eater. She was good. But now 5 people in this crew.
Well, it's cool that your cousins had a beef with. You got a name? Mm-hmm.
Rock Street Killers. And they're very, very strong in Florida, too. Your friend Walla, he has street brothers there. Should I make an offering for you? I think you need it.
No, thanks. Hey, yo. Are you cooked off?
Nope.
Chavela, mi amor. Ha acabado la comida. Tengo que llamar en ese aparato para que me ponga atención. Me tienes preocupada, estás bien calladita. Es una boy, ¿es it?
It's definitely not a boy, papi. Hey,
¿qué hago, Lisa?
Hey. Wasn't expecting you.
Wasn't expecting to be here. Got quite some business.
Got my crew in the streets shaking trees. Got nothing on that bitch, will it?
I came to talk about. I got it on good authority. People responsible for hitting us and stabbing you could be the RSKs. Could that be?
So that was an RSK. You always had beef. Brother's arrogant, headstrong. I had eyes on him since all of this started. He's just the kind of man that makes a move like this. Looks you right in the face and points the finger in the other direction. The question is, will both do what he's doing?
He'll do it. Just need to talk to him.
He doesn't know. He came to me first.
Ooh.
We are the crossroads in Manon. Not just for everything we work for, but for you. Change is hard. Sometimes necessary. Maybe you should handle this yourself. Either way, that equal I am puta rola needs to be put into the dirt. And if you don't, there's going to be a body copy from RSK every day.
What are the triads in the Bronx? Too small.
Russians in Brooklyn?
Russians working with Latinos, I doubt it. Man, security's quiet over there.
Take a look at this.
RSK in Queens?
They're running the crews in Angola. He's got one serious rap sheet. RSK has doubled in scope and influence over the last 6 months. What can do that?
New toxic gas, new product, both.
Lobos. Suddenly the RSKs are controlling a huge amount of territory. Whoever goes to this, Rola could be our connect. Makes perfect sense.
Rola isn't the ghost network, he's either ghost's next target, or at least knows who he is.
Either way, we need to talk to him.
He might just save his life.
I know who's been going after us. Rola. That's what you're doing. Okay, alright, now get the fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Fucking with me, right? Cousins of Drift in Miami were iced by Latin Girl hit a few years back. The crew that hired her was a Miami set on risk.
Please. Pretty straight line to Rola from there.
That's not proof, Tony. Ruiz thinks it is. He's threatened to go to war with the RSKs unless we fix this.
First of all, fuck Ruiz. I ain't never taking orders from a snake ass and I ain't gonna start now. And secondly, why would Roland do it? We've known him for years, come on.
Same reason two former corner boys look Breeze in the face and shot him in the fucking head. When you want that top spot, you're willing to do whatever it takes to get it. Everything you've been through, this is the only thing that makes sense now. I'm telling you, it's Rola. We're supposed to be partners in this shit. So you feel it? You trust me, right?
You and me were sure it was honorable, and then you and me were sure it was real easy. Tell me, the problem is, we can't be wrong again. I'm not wrong. This is the priority now. Not this fucking club or any other bullshit that's been a distraction from what we're doing. Is it gonna happen? One way or another. One way or another. If you don't want a war, there's only one way to